You remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
My mother used to bring us here.
Tell me everything.
Some things have always been. There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And there have always been a war. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the Dark Hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus. But Mundus did not rise alone. At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant, his blood brother.
Sparta.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel, Eva. The secret union between angel and demon was inconceivable. But it happened. And with it came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no limit. He hunted the lovers down. Eva was murdered by his own hand. And for Sparta, he demanded a more brutal fate. Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta was imprisoned for eternity, each knew that the seed for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that can slay a demon king are Nephilim, a hybrid of angel and demon. Those hybrids now exist, you and I. Mundus believed that only one child was born, but there were two Nephilim, and each had been hidden well. Sparta armed his sons, the Rebellion for Dante, the Yamato for Virgil.
So, Mundus killed our mom and imprisoned our dad?
Yes.
And we're the offspring of angels and demons?
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim. The only ones that can slay the Demon King.
Good. How?
I just realized that my mic has been muted this whole time. Fuck.
Spotter. Fucking demon collaborators. You're being dragged into limbo. I'll find Kat, she'll get you out. Stand firm!
Thank you.
find another way.
Yeah! Another blue rose.
Getting the hang of this.
Flying rats.
Thank you. On my way. Hell yeah.
Silver Sachs Tower, the world's most powerful investment bank. And who runs it? CEO Kyle Ryder, a human vessel, the physical manifestation of Mundus, the Demon King. Through debt, he controls everything. To Mundus, the world is a factory farm for human souls, and he likes to keep his animals monitored and docile. The monitoring is done by the Raptor News Corporation, a global network of CCTV cameras, satellites, and spies. The way he keeps us docile is a little more insidious.
What is it?
It's in your hand. Planet Earth's most popular soft drink, Virility. The demons have spiked it. It's okay. It has no effect on us, only humans. It's lobotomy in a can.
So what's the plan?
That's the Hellgate, a conduit from which Mundus draws his power. While he's connected to the Hellgate, he's immortal. But we get him away from the Hellgate, and our swords will do the rest.
So how do we do that?
We get his attention.
Mundus
is petty. He's impulsive. If we hit him where it hurts, let his anger rule him, I believe we can draw him out.
Okay, so to kill Mundus, we need to drag him away from the Hellgate. We do that by pissing him off.
Roughly speaking, yes.
And we piss him off by taking out the Raptor News Network and Virility.
That's it.
Which one do you want to do first?
Copy of the game.
They're aware of you now, Dante, so stay low. Mundus doesn't know I exist, so I'll remain hidden until we're ready to strike. Kat knows the Virility Factory, and what lies beneath. She will be your guide.
It'll kill you.
Draw attention.
Oh, come on. Cat, you dragged me into limbo.
What? How? The camera spotted you. They must have been looking out for you. You'll have to take it out.
I know. Here comes trouble.
Shit. I'm not safe here.
Hey, go. I'm gonna get up there and rip you apart. Snake on! Someone doesn't want me here.
The city itself is trying to stop you.
Great.
Virgil sent me the camera locations for this area. Best avoid them if we can. Follow me.
Thank you. the hell?
Nicely done, girls.
Oh, come on. Hell yeah.
There you are.
Here I am.
Okay.
This isn't good. It's the walls. Get out of here!
Night.
Come on!
first door in the game that I've been able to open anyway. That's fine. Where do I go?
One more.
Over here, Dante. We're clear. For the time being. Over here.
Never seen a witch use a spray can before.
Well, spells can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And they do with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Felt I had a natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive instead of...
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on the nightmares. Okay. There you go. Shit. Cops. I gotta go. I'll find you.
Camera.
Come on then, you little shits.
Good to go.
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Oh, shit.
Who invited you, fat ass?
They fall.
Dante, it's chaos out here, but I found a way out.
Where?
Up there. I marked it. Dante, run!
I am running.
Dante, run!
I am running.
Ah, shit.
I just seem to drag on forever. Church.
Oh, shit.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent attacks at St. Agrius' church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police immediately, but do not approach him. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant. This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Oh, God. He even looks like he's a fucking weirdo. B. B. S. Yeah, let's go upgrades, rebellion.
I explored the whole facility and
before the boss fight. If not,
a demon
then
the factory.
Yeah.
Succubus, an ancient one. I believe it's the source of the psychotropic ingredient. That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63%.
How do people actually fall for this crap?
If you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. They told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Yeah. They tried telling me I was a basket case, too.
Wanted to put me on drugs. that it would make me better. They lied. They just wanted to keep me weak, docile.
How did you figure it all out?
Virgil pulled me out of the nightmare. You?
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be demon scum, your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences. So I chose my path and I lived by it. And after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. Dig into your own heart. To see if you're still sane. Or if you can still call yourself human.
Wait, Jesus Christ, he dug his hand.
I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
Succubus is hidden deep inside the factory, but there is no physical way to reach it from our world. Only from Limbo. There's a rift inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
And flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in Limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence-gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now.
I want to hear about trauma. Why did I say it like that? Stop exploring around.
This is where they store the merchandise ready for export. It's funny.
What's what? Funny?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then I was just a child when I was here, and I was in Limbo.
What are you doing here?
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to Limbo to escape your nightmares?
Yes.
Jesus, those must be fucking horrible nightmares. Even Dante says, she's like, wait, what the fuck?
Once you're in Limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in Limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay, it's here.
All right, see you on the other side. Down here.
Oh, good.
You're right. It's a lot bigger here in Limbo. What next?
Why is
Head
so
back to the
shiny?
Mixing room. I'll meet you there.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
Okay. I'm gonna just do this on both sides. Which way should I go? This one looks more fun. Poison. Poison.
What took you so long?
I just realized those are like spiders. Now I feel spiders crawling all over me. Fuck, stupidity. Ah, shit.
Hey, could you point me to the mixing room?
Thank you. Okay. Wait. Let's see items. I don't remember my key button pausing. I'll be right back. I need to pee. Anyway, I'm back. Yeah! Oh, come on. Immediately? Really? Obesity, stupidity, poison, consume, obesity, stupidity. Kill 100 enemies using nothing but demon weapons. I only have the one. I don't think I'll be attempting that. Ah, shit. How in the flying fuck? How does it expect me to get over there? I can't open that yet, I don't think. There we go. I'll come back for those two because no way in hell. But...
Thank you. dead end. Where the hell is that mixing room?
Huh. No, I didn't want to go in here yet. Oh, I'm gonna be coming back and mastering these levels anyway, but still.
In the shitting hell is going on here?
Oh yeah,
the mixing process.
If you want to start,
but it's the source
like
we're interested
in.
I'm guessing our succubus
like
is on the other end of
that. Follow or subscribe or whatever. That'd be greatly appreciated.
That's right. This way.
You don't have to, but yeah.
Trouble. Give me a minute.
Be careful.
Limbo's Biggest Loser.
first death of the game. Come on. No.
Just been eliminated.
Congratulations, you win.
That sucked.
Dante, you okay? That looked pretty nasty.
That?
Nah. First,
that was just a big fat joke.
Hopefully last death.
Come on, let's go get this succubus.
Hey, Nicholas, would you mind opening a couple windows or something? I know, Nicholas, you don't need to whisper it in my ear. Also, people can hear you on the thing, okay? Oh, shoot. Okay. Four levels done in one episode is a good number, right, Nick?
Now what?
This tunnel will lead you to the succubus.
How do I get down there?
Can only get there from Limbo. I can't follow.
What is that, an egg timer?
It's a vial containing a spell I made from a variety of...
I don't need to.
You jump, I twist.
Are you serious?
Trust me.
I jump, you twist.
Good luck.
Like new music kicking in.
Got it long. Hurry.
Shit. Thank you.
Oh, well. It really was nighttime.
You slimy.
Oh, what a stink.
I wish I could get more health real quick. Ooh. Shit. Enough to do this yet. Maybe there's a method that I don't know.
Ugh, smells of sick.
T-
So you must be the secret ingredient.
I'm your prime date, you ugly sack of shit.
Hell yeah,
my name, by the way, is Dante.
Dante, son of Sparta and Eva, the Moor!
Yeah, but you can call me Dante the Demon Killer. Has a nice ring to it, don't you think?
You want to kill me? You can't kill me! I'm 1,200 years old!
And you don't look a day over 12,000.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Yeah.
Mixed up.
Ooh, what a guess. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh.
Children, avert your eyes.
What is it?
My succubus.
Really? Must we talk about her?
My succubus
looks like
dead.
A meat puppet.
Sparta.
The traitor, what of him?
His spawn. The Nephilim. It fights.
Ooh, Erex. Hell yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna just do this for. Anyway, I'm gonna call it here, so see you guys next time.